Bring the dumbbells into a deep shoulder position, then explode to locked out. Each rep, make sure you get full stretch and range in your shoulders before pressing to the top. Make sure your lower back stays in contact with the bench. You keep your chin tucked and shoulders down.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.